Breaking news this morning. A man has died after an early morning shooting in Kansas City, Missouri. These are live pictures from East 112th Street near Sycamore Terrace. That's just southeast of Sycamore Park, not far away. Police were called to the area about 2:15 this morning on a shooting call. They found a man shot to death. He died at the scene. We'll pass along any updates as soon as they come into our newsroom.